Have you driven here before?
This is my first time, actually.
Okay. So are you using rechargeables or just regular batteries? Using rechargeables.
Yeah.
And how long have you had your car?
A day.
Oh, okay. You just got it?
Yeah.
Give it a shot. I don't know, you know, if you run out of batteries in a lap or two, I apologize. I just don't know where we're at on batteries.
I like that the transponders are $20. I remember my Slash I bought years ago was a lot more than that.
Was it?
Yeah. I used to race over at more.
I got you. I was going to say, you know, you've got some pretty good lines there for just picking one up right out of the box. Your driving's not bad either. You must be practicing a little bit with it, huh? Most people can't get around the track without hitting every wall on it. And you've got a nice consistent speed. You're looking good, man.
Consistency wins races, huh?
That's right. It's not the speed, it's not the power, it's consistency. You just drive right by those guys when they stack up in the corner.
I play a lot of like chords and stuff.
Yeah?
And I get into the rhythm sometimes.
Gotcha. That probably helps. Knowing how to take a line, knowing where to turn.
You want to full speed though?
Yeah.
Is that full speed?
Yeah.
Come here, my friend.
I'm gonna open up your world.
Bring your car here. So let's just see your transmitter.
Okay. This I gotta see. The throttle trim or is it the
you're all right again?
Try it now. You were in training mode, my friend.
Really?
Yeah. It's gonna be way faster for you now. And a lot faster.
Maybe you should have stayed in training mode.
Now, if you want to put it back in training mode, what you'll do is just turn your transmitter off,
yeah.
Hold the throttle to full brake, turn it on, it'll blink for a few seconds,
okay.
And then let off the throttle, and you'll be back in training mode. To do it, take it out of training mode, it's full throttle when you turn on the train.
Okay.
And if you ever get lost or confused, that is in your instructions, or you can just get a call.
I don't know that the instructions I thought it wasn't in training mode, so.
Quite a bit faster now, huh?
Yeah.
You were all used to that one speed. That's what happens when you give them too much power, boy. They go right into the wall.
Good job.
Do you guys put like tire compound on them or no? Like the
oh yeah, we've got sticky, we've got hard, we've got grip, we've got mid compound.
So, I mean, do they put like the stuff they do like the liquid stuff on the tires before the race? Or?
No,
okay.
Number one, I think that would do damage to the track.
Yeah, keep it off. Yeah. Oh, I might be stuck there. I don't want to walk in traffic if I can.
That's okay.
Yeah, we're watching a video.